Hello everybody and welcome back to some more Pikmin 4. On the last episode we had just reached the Sun-Speckled Terrace area. And now, Serene Shores, I think? Yeah. And now I'm gonna explore there more. Forgot that my guy got a redesign, honestly. He is no longer named Billy. Billy is gone. Although, I don't know if he should be named Alter. I'll change his name pronto. Right, admit the crew at once. Yes, Captain. Oh, who is this? Okay, wait, hold up. Oh, that's the captain. Now, I remember all this. We did all this last part. Okay, hold up. I'm back. Okay, let's get us some Pikmin. It's been a while since I played this, but I'm excited to get back to it. Vacation and all that, plus, oh yeah, I need more reds and yellows. Oh, we'll have them go after these first. Make this about yellows. Oh yeah, what's Bernard gonna say to me anyway, I wonder. It's gonna be interesting, whatever it is. My head couldn't stop thinking about Tandoori. I mean, fair enough. That sounds like a pretty good mission to me. Oh, okay. He has a lot. Okay. Three more. Tandoori. Oh, good tip.
Oh,
Yeah, the leaf helps. Okay. Let's get going. Oh yeah, I forgot there's all these new Dandori battles and stuff. Nope, I don't like that. Let's see what this guy has. I'm sorry, I couldn't beat this. It was too hard. I don't want to do that. He's just a glorified menu for Dandori challenges anyway. Yeah, is there any night things I can do? Probably, actually. Yeah, Blossoming Dunes. Let's go there. I got a lot of Golo seeds today, I think. Pretty sick, not gonna lie. Oh, wow. No, Ochi. Yeah, whatever. At least they can go in water. I got the chill. Ow. Oh crap. Ochi, go. Oh! Hey, sorry everyone. My thing was about to fall. Technical mishap over here. Damn, I don't know where the TV remote is. I wanted to put the thing a little bit lower since the jump scare music's so loud. I have my phone that can do that though, so I'll just do that right now. Hold up. Hold up. Okay. Bruh, where is the trick null? I didn't even know there was one here. I gotta go to the base. Ochi, take him out. Go, 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 go. Wow, this is insane. Boom. Go, 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 go. Nice. We did it. Nice. That was fun. Damn, it's been 15 minutes on the stream already. Goes by quickly. Go, 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 go! That was funny. Bro, their interactions are silly. 26. Well, I have 2 pup drive. Let's see what I can do with that. Oh, wow. Okay, that sounds helpful, actually. At least in this area. Scrummy bone. I like Billy's new redesign. He looks pretty cool now. Okay, so we're gonna go here now. Not much need to delay. Heroes Hideaway. Wonder what that is. We're still going Serene Shores right now though, so let's just get to it. Okay. Bruh. My phone keeps notifying me. Thanks, Ochi. Okay. Let's get going somewhere. Oh yeah, I really wanted to get the frickin' whatchamacallit purple thing. Well, I know where it is. Bruh, they heal so fast. Oh, they're about equal. Yellows more than reds. So I'll just have slightly more red. Oh yeah, I need more rock Pikmin. Go, guys, go. Might as well get those just in case I need them later or something. Hold up, though. Ah, crap. There. Now I can see everything on the screen right now. Bro, what are they doing? Easy. Oh, okay. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh God, I'm underwater. That's didn't you do that in the other games? I don't remember. What are they doing? Oh. You can't do it while the Pikmin are poor. But it's that cicada noise I hear in like every anime and game ever. Wow, this is a long walk. Okay, we're gonna need less ice Pikmin. Because we need someone to do heavy lifting. Bro, now I ordered you guys back. Go, 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 go. Oh, the tide's going down again. I forgot it does that. You know what, ice are kind of useless in this particular area of the level, so. Well, I don't care. I don't care. Actually, I have a better idea. Temporarily. I told you guys to stop. Okay. Just because they're the fastest. There they go. They're almost done already. Go, go, go. I think they can do it in time. More or less. Go, go, go. I want to see if I can reach the cave on the way. Oh no, I have to build a bridge to get there anyway. Yeah, I'll have to watch it this time. That's cool. Nice. The blue Pikmin numbers are climbing. Oh no, Ochi. Magic house. That's easy for me, anyway. Wow, I only got like 1%. Maybe it's because I didn't do any caves. Hold up. Okay. Thank you. Bro. Okay, Yellow, if you're going back to your base immediately. I told them not to go out. Where are they? Dumb Yellows. Oh, holy crap, that is huge. Hey there. Yeah, right? It's pretty sick. Yeah, I made it through this area in the last episode, but didn't get to explore much. Though I did do, like, one Dandori battle. Oh, the tide's going down again. Guess that's good for exploration, but... like a giant sponge. Okay, I made a bad choice. Okay, I'll do that later. Oh. Okay. That makes it easier. I thought I might have needed to, like, freeze the thing first and then break these, but no, that makes more sense. Thank you. Oh, they already got that? Oh, it's a duck. Go, go, go. Okay, let's go in this cave next. Oh. I did it. Oh, it's like an aquarium or something. Bruh, even he's on vacation. I don't need that many ice. Nice. I should have enough time to at least beat this cave and then end the stream. Oh, okay, what the heck? Okay, those things are scary. I don't know, they're like floating jellyfish. Bruh, looks like a pacifier. Oh, she's very confused. Dumbass. Okay, fine. Oh no, that's a pacifier. Okay, you know what? I'll want to freeze these guys because I don't want to mess with fire with water Pikmin. Oh god, oh god. Usually I'm not using easy mode with ice Pikmin, but, you know, like, oh, it's like sushi. Okay. First of all, leave all this to the blues. Oh, it's a big lever thing. But we need more help. What are you guys doing? Oh, it's the new Floralick. I can get more Pikmin. Strawberry, the goated fruit of all time. Yeah, right? Oh, there's some blue Pikmin over there. How do I get over here? Don't remember. And somehow Ochi can go with us. Making good progress here. I'm gonna guess those four floors, maybe. Wait, that guy. Oh, Castaway. Oh, that's a boss looking guy right there. Oh crap! Oh, am I supposed to win if... Okay, you know what? I need more damn it. Ah, I need more ice Pikmin to beat that thing, I think. Oops. Oh God. I'm a great leader. Bro. I don't care what is happening, you have to win. Bro, they're just out here dying when I need them. Wild star. Wait, I need to get this away. Oh God, we gotta take him out first. How do I get the damn Pikmin out of the bubble? I don't see any ice. Oh, they're over there. Okay, gotta get away from that guy. Thanks, Ochi. Oh, there's more ducks here. Okay, that's... that kind of scared the crap out of me, not gonna lie. What the hell is that? Oh, yeah, there is more ducks. Charlie would be proud. Charlie from Pikmin 4, I mean. Pikmin 3. Because he likes ducks. The rubber ducks. Go, go, go. Oh, God, they're taking a long way. No, you don't need to do this, you imbeciles. Oh, thanks, man. Bro, they're stupid. Frickin' nincompoops. Why are they going? Oh, I see. Oh, wait, you know, guys. Okay, you know what? It might be a better idea to use. Hochi, are you okay? Better idea to have them carry it. I usually just throw blues at everything, but I need more ice Pikmin, so. We need to reinvest in the ice Pikmin population here. I know, right? He's OP. We need to help this captain now. Okay, better aim steady here. Well, I still have 4. I can still attack. Guys, we can still win this. Oh, they won. They did it. Okay. Good job, guys. Nice going, everyone. Ah, look at them go. Oh, one of the students. They went missing last time. That was a big floor. Uh-oh. Hope I didn't miss anything. If I did, oh well, I guess I'll come back here. I have a little bit of time left, so. Shiba. I guess Shiba Inu. Oh yeah, wait. No, yeah. I mean, dog name stuff. Because everyone's named after dogs in this game. Shiba. Guys, really? I don't care for you right now. How a toothbrush. Oh god, another one of those pink things. Thank you. The shatter, the clitter clattery teeth. Oh, there's a gate there too. Fine. We need all the Pikmin we can get for this battle. It's going to be fierce. Oh. Well, there's more stuff to get anyway. Okay, okay, come on, guys. God. It's gonna take them forever to transport that stuff. I don't know if this is the last floor. Okay, to be honest, I don't have time for this, so I'm just... Oh wait, actually, it's one boss. You know what, I can do that. Okay, hold up now. Oh god, oh god. Man, might as well just stick everyone on them. Easy. Oh, wait. But I didn't want you to eat it, Ochi. Bruh. Okay. We're almost done here. Oh god, I thought I was soft locked. That was so stupid. Okay, okay, we can leave here. Good job, guys. Y'all did great. I didn't even command them to do that. Okay, we can go now. Good stream, everybody. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post a lot of other things, such as other Pikmin 4 videos, Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, and a ton more. So, if those VODs sound interesting to you, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care. Okay, let's just, do this real quick, and then I can end the freaking day. Come on. The Arch of Dandori. Yeah, that's what I need right now. I need good Dandori. Okay, come on, come on. I don't have time for this loading screen here. I don't care. Oh, wow. Yeah. Just as I thought. Yeah, just end the day. Go, 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 go. That's a lot of treasure. Just in one day, I got all that. 30%. Oh, okay. Anyway, bye. See you later.